Gyankriti is a chain of preschools operating 6 branches in Indore and Dhar district, India, since 2013. The organization is founded and managed by 2 IIT Bombay alumni Akshay Gupta and Yagraj Patel right after they opted out of placements. The name is self-explanatory, it is a confluence of knowledge, jnana, and creation, kriti. The logo symbolizes it with a half brush representing creativity and half pen representing logic. This also forms the basis of their registered tagline where logic meets creative, tie.